안녕하십니까 여러분, 저는 영국 아저씨입니다. Hello, I am back with another PPT bomb game. Now, this bomb game is quite special. It is based around the animation that is called Coin Operated. It is a short animation that you can find on YouTube. I have embedded the animation into the PPT game, and you can see it on the second slide. So you can go ahead and show that to your students if you wish. If for some reason it plays a little bit slow, which it can do on older computers, I've also put a link for YouTube, which you can use and play on the internet. It may well play a little bit smoother or clearer there rather than on an older PC. Anyway, let's get straight into this game. So as I said, the second slide at the beginning actually has the full animation, but I'm going to go straight into the game. Coin operated English bomb game. So let's introduce the point system, the most important thing here. And for this slide here, you can see there is 1 point each. There's actually a maximum of 6 points on one slide. There's also 4 choice slides within this game. Now, when you get the choice slide, click within the color of the rectangular box. So we have the yellow one here, change points there. Number 2, got 6 points. Number 4 on the blue, 6 points. Now number 3, the green, as I said before, click within the green rectangular box to reveal the points. This one is a bomb, so that team is gonna lose all of its points. Now the next slide here, this is for the change points. There's a short video here, which has been edited on the animation, and then it jumps into a slide saying change points again. And after that, we have, this is probably the most exciting one you can get here. This is for 10 points. So if they get this short video clip here, 10 points to that team. And this one, the last one, this is for the minus points. And in this case, this team is gonna get minus 5 points. Okay, so that's all of them. Let's play. So on the main screen here, we have 18 questions. It's not a very big game. I may expand it later. But let's choose some numbers here. So number 1, for example. So you've got your question there. Go ahead and edit this template, okay? Change the question to whatever you want the question to be. Put a picture in the middle of the slide if you want to, and then put the answer, okay? And click on the red rectangular box or press the space bar, and then the points will be revealed. So number 1 has 6 points. Now to go back to the main slide, in the top left-hand corner, click on the little space boy. Click on him and he will take you back to the main slide for choosing the questions. As you can see, number 1 has now disappeared. I'm going to choose number 5 next. So we have question and answer. Go ahead and edit the slide and then spacebar or click on the rectangular box. And this time we've got the choice slide. As I said before, just click within the rectangular boxes to reveal the different points. Change points, 6 points, 6 points, and then yeah, that rocket bomb. Click on the little man in the top left-hand corner. You will go back to the main screen. I just choose one last one. I'm gonna choose number 9, question and answer, and then click, yeah, and there you go. The most exciting one, which you can get in this game, which is 10 points. So that really is about it. Just click on the little space bar. This time he's in the top right hand corner and you will go back to the main screen. So it just closes down. As you can see, this is a template, okay? So you can go ahead and change this as you want. And I really hope that this is a successful game. I am gonna try and play this this week. If I find any mistakes within the game, then I will change them, fix them, and update them appropriately. So please go ahead and use this template, share this template, and most importantly of all, enjoy your teaching. Thank you very much for listening and watching. Have a great summer. and take care. Bye bye.